all your dreams come true if you have courage to pursue them. Hi, I'm Pradnya Shinde, married since 11 years and mother of 10 years old son. By profession, I am a mechanical engineer and working successfully since 17 years. I define myself as an ambitious and confident woman who believes to live life on her own terms. I've been through huge struggle in my life. Even through adverse financial conditions, I never gave up and completed my education along with studies since age of 18. These days originated fire within me, which helped me to develop a never give up attitude. Education has played a very critical role in my life, which can be a very important factor in every woman's life too, which help her to grow, be independent, support her families when required, and help nation grow. My family is the backbone of my journey called life. Blessed to have a very supportive husband who has always stood by me in every decision of my life. My parents and in-laws has always believed in my abilities, and my son is an angel for me. And privileged to be finalist of Dazzle Mrs. India World 2018, which is happening at Umrao, New Delhi on 1st October 2018. I chose to fly high and pursue my dream of entering to the modeling world through this beauty pageant. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Tabassum Haq ma'am for considering me as a finalist and giving me a chance to fly. I would also like to thank Bhavana Sharma for mentoring and guiding me towards pursuing my dream. If you can dream it, you can achieve it. I wish all my co-participants all the best and hope to see you all soon.